All right, let's play some Golgari stuff. So the only thing that I've changed in my Witherfang deck since the last time we played is I said, fuck it, and put one of these bad boys in there. It's a little crazy, but it's, it's fun. It's fun. I got a mythic crafting token in a pack. I know it's gonna be out of rotation in like 3 weeks, but I thought, fuck it. Sure. 4 lands, can't complain. Oh no. Swamp. Oh, a nice little foretell. Any more creatures, bruv? Could use is a Fang Bear. Sure. I have enough mana to just recast them, so. Got another one anyway. Gotta have some creatures or something, my guy. There you go. Okay. Oh, that's worse. That is worse. Super G-Man. Oh my god. Your little book. Shambling Ghast. Okay. Sure. I'm cool with one damage. Oh. That was weird. You read my card and then you let two get in, so either you have something great in your hand. Alright. Or you think I only have one of those. Yeah. care about your life total. Oh, fuck. As well. You might as well. Now you've got three blockers. Block one more of them, dude. Oh, you really like that innkeeper. Sure, have your treasure. Have your treasure, my guy. My guy. Have your treasure. Okay. About your life total. You couldn't just let me have it? Had to concede. I'm just gonna keep playing until it's puppy's dinner time. Ooh, got a pack. Cracking packs. Oh. Well, that's not very exciting. Hopping back over to fucking lo-fi. Momoto. Turn one typhoid rats. Not the worst. That's for not saying hello back. Here. How about new? back. Okay. Come on. Come on, land. Give me land. This fucking guy. Hey. Who do I care more about? This dickhead or this dickhead? I think this dickhead. I don't think he's getting the 25 life. At least I fucking hope not. He's getting land like crazy. This guy's hitting all the land. Sure. Take that big swing, bud. Take that big swing. Love that he's passive. Oh my god, he's pacifying everything. Should have held on to that second pacifier, my friend. G. Oh, silver 3. Nicely done. That was like a 2 second match. Ooh, that's fun. Whenever you cast a kick spell, just scry it too. That's dope. Going in my merfolk deck for sure. What did I get that for? We're ranking up. I don't know. I don't know. I still haven't finished all these color challenges. Maybe we'll do some color challenges. Daily win rewards. Weekly win rewards. No more quests for another 8 hours. They're doing some free draft events this month. If you weren't around to catch the beginning of the stream. They're holding 3 draft events, and the first time you enter these draft events, you will be given free entrance to the event, which is pretty cool. Oh no! Thank you. play that 1-1 game here too, bud. I need a land, please. Please. Fox. Oh, thanks. Ooh. Get some tickers going early. But it's not. Yeah, read the card. Reading the card is good. Reading the card is worthwhile. I think Goblin's deck is probably the only deck type that I can get like super overwhelmed by with my Golgari deck. Go ahead and attack. There you go. I could have killed one of them, but... Fuck you, game. I need... with your gang leader, bud. Or not. Oh, that works. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I'm going to play him first.
But it's not a thing about making it back.
And then I'll play Death Dweller.
It's not about giving all the errors.
The next round, and then Blightfang the round after. If I make it that far. Huh. I mean, I can block, and then take the two. And then if he has something funky, like, I guess if he has something funky, I can still Call of the Death Dweller the next round and just get one of these guys back if he manages to kill him. Pizza's here. Can't figure out what to do because he's got a damage thing in his pocket. They can't block my scavenger, so
you want those.
That's... Wow, everybody. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay. This guy pre-GG'd? That's rough. That is rough. Super BM. Don't pre-GG. No, sir. No, sir. Twitter shaming, hold on one sec. One sec. Wait, where did that picture go? Shame. Some people's children. No more, brah. Yeah, please. We will swamp and rats. Say hello. Okay. Or not. We will swamp and rats. And chuckle. Laughing emoji. Okay. Save that Ray's dead for Finn, because he's probably gonna kill him if he can. Oh. All right. So. We are going to up the ante a bit. Confusing. Maybe he has a destroy tapped creature. Oh, sure. Sure, sure. Okay. We're gonna have him have his, let him have his little fun. We're gonna foretell that. Bring out our rats. sack his skeleton. Or take another poison counter. You have no mana. No mana. There you go. Good shit. And next round we haste. Attack with your Savage Gorger. I fucking dare you. I dare you. I dare you. Fucking no blocks, bro. Oof. Good game. Okay, one more, and then I gotta feed the pup. Feed myself. And then we'll see what comes of the night. Killian one. You're the one that's gonna be Killian something. I don't know. Ooh. Ooh. I haven't seen that in the store. Damn, girl. Oh, and she's got a cute pup. Oh. You play mono green? Scoot swarm. Love that guy. So much so. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna end this game right away. Wow. Turn 4, victory. That tastes good. That tastes good. Hmm. That went down real smooth. Real smooth. Just read the cards, people. All you gotta do is read the card. It all becomes very clear. I mean, I have to end it on that, right?